Hello, welcome to Story Time with Sugar. Today we're going to read 10 Little Fingers. I have 10 little fingers and they all belong to me. I can make them do things. Would you like to see? I can shut them up tight or open them wide. I can put them together or make them all hide. I can make them jump high or make them go low. I can fold them quietly and hold them just so. Maybe you want to see what you can do with your fingers today. Have a nice day.